Okay, Jason Heisman sent me an entire box full of four-leaf clovers that he found. He says he's got a skill, a knack for detecting these. What in the world are we gonna do with all these? These are so cool. I've literally got, we've got like 10 sheets full of four-leaf clovers. I cast one in resin just to see, and it looks pretty cool. There's some others that are even more symmetrical. So I'm looking for project ideas from you guys. What are we gonna do with these?